Another day, another ride. Today I want to visit some historical sites related to the invasion of the Allied forces in Normandy. Although I was born almost 14 years after the end of the Second World War, I have always felt a certain involvement in it. I don't know if that's because I was born and grew up in the city that was hit hard in the Netherlands by the German bombings, or through the stories of my grandmother and mother about the horrors they experienced, especially in the Hunger Winter of 1944-1945, or through the often absent, hollow stare of the in herself withdrawn Jewish mother of my friend at primary school, who was the only survivor of her family, or because of the attention paid to the war during history lessons at school. As I get older, I become more and more emotional about Remembrance Day in the Netherlands on May 4th. Out of gratitude that I did not experience the Second World War or any war. Out of gratitude that I am lucky enough to live in a prosperous, free, democratic country. Out of gratitude that I am alive. With the realization that I partly owe this to all those soldiers who fought to liberate Europe from the repression of Adolf Hitler, from which many innocent Germans also suffered. Soldiers who died, were seriously injured, or were traumatized for the rest of their lives by what they experienced. During my visit, I will keep the first part of the film Saving Private Ryan in mind. The first part of the ride was a great way to start the day. First to the village and then a nice stretch through the hills. I was especially impressed by Utah Beach and La Pointe du Hoc,